We need the animals comfortable in their enclosures. The less they feel stressed over their captivity, the more they'll begin to act within their expected behaviors. This is better for them, and obviously better for us. Check on the raptor's welfare, and remember, they're still getting habituated to their new enclosure.
There isn't much entertainment and educational value in the park if our visitors cannot see our dinosaurs. I mean, what's the point, really, if not to see these majestic animals up close?
Well, we can construct viewing galleries which should provide the guests with what you're after, John.
They won't believe their eyes.
Which is exactly what we want.
Precisely my thoughts as well, Lily. And why they'll want to keep coming back, time and time again, to Jurassic Park.
Our dinosaurs offer priceless memories for a reasonable fee.
Ah, yes. Now you're getting it.
We need to get a paleo medical facility in place to ensure any sick or injured dinosaurs can be taken care of.
That's a good idea. We need to keep our dinosaurs healthy.
I'm in need of more genetic samples than we have here at the park. We can send out expeditions of our own to gather fossils, but what we really need is for you to get an expedition center under construction. Then, we can extract DNA from these new fossils gathered in the field and rebuild an even more diverse set of dinosaur genome sequences. This should be your priority. Release a new herbivore into an enclosure. I want to observe these animals in the wild. I mean, as wild as we will allow.
Thank you. heading to collect the asset. Asset has been delivered.
So many moving parts, I want to make sure we don't lose sight of our reason for being on the island in the first place. The dinosaurs. Their lives come by our hands, and now they rely on us for their continued existence. This is our responsibility, and one we cannot take lightly. I want you to be sure that our dinosaurs are as comfortable as possible.
Thank you.
Transportation underway. Delivery complete.
Dr. Wu and Dr. Hammond would both like us to increase the diversity of animal species in the park, and then construct a ride where they can be viewed. Make it something impressive.
Thank you.